Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Belgian Jupiter Pro League. The game, of course, under floodlights this evening. So let's go straight to the ground and your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Oh, hi there, Martin. Absolutely delighted to be here.
The game today is Vardegem against Lokeren. Can you split them, these two teams, and what we might be about to see?
It's difficult when you look at it at this point, but so often happens. Once the game gets started and you get a good feel fairly early on of which team's in the mood.
Today's referee, Hans de Notterbom. Play off the player. Is now spoilt for choice, really, in terms of support. Will be kicked to the goalkeeper, goal kick. Position. Great chance, brilliant technique in the tackle. Doesn't he? And it's come off for him again. It's gone out clearly off that player. danger. And the opposition back on the ball. And Dyer. Attack here. Dyer. Trying to find an opening. Panicking. He's trying the back heel again and it's worked. Goes again, he's offside again. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done. Good forward play from them. Good defending. There's the back heel, into the attacking third. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
Well, we always enjoy the game, whatever the circumstances are, but the supporters here are entitled to feel a little disappointed with what we've seen to this point.
Yeah. Pay a lot of money for the tickets, don't they? And they would have expected better today. Let's hope we do get better after the break.
So we've reached half-time and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half and then we'll get straight back to the commentators for the rest of the contest. Let's toast to the new age Superman. Fly around the globe and leave home to do shows. Our 24 hours is a week for most. Toast to the new age Superman.
Kick-off for the second half after a pretty cautious, economical first period.
That's one way of putting it. Instantly forgettable would be another. Let's hope for better.
Did he with that challenge? And Dyer. Some options on the bench for the home team. personnel for both teams at this moment. We're going to see players being replaced now and substitutes ready for both sides. Referee, hands dear, not a bomb. Well, the cross has gone straight to the defender. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Offside flag.
Oh. They think he was on, but when they look at the replays after this match, they'll realise the official made a good call there.
Players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. It's been a thrilling game here, and there's still plenty in it as we go into the last few minutes. Scores very close. Attacking well here. Crosses in. Happily for the defensive team, no one can get near being on the end of that cross. Well, it's always interesting with the use of substitutions. How will this affect the match? Interception though. What a finish we're having here. It's still level as we enter the last 5 minutes. Both teams still have a chance to win it. Free kick coming up. Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Didn't look comfortable going into it, and it was a definite foul.
Surely! Positional play of this player is really good. Real concern for the defender, just happy to get it away. Nervous, really. Schultz. Lecker.
here, and the referee brings it to a conclusion with the score still level.